The problem of desertification in China has worsened over the years, with an estimated loss of around 4 million hectares of land to deserts annually. Since the 1950s, large-scale desertification has occurred as a consequence of deforestation during the nation's development phase, where forests were cleared to make way for urbanization and infrastructure projects, leaving the lands vulnerable to wind erosion and deposition from surrounding deserts. Desertification has led to the abandonment of towns and cities, creating a growing number of environmental refugees reaching the millions. The economic losses due to desertification in China are estimated to be around $50 billion per year, exacerbating issues such as dust and sand storms. Massive dust storms surpassed the American dust bowls of the 1930s, resulting in severe weather phenomena like mud rains and black winds. Each year, the wind lifts dust from northern deserts and carries it eastward, blanketing cities like Beijing and causing damage to infrastructure, machinery, and agriculture. To combat the escalating problem, the Chinese government initiated the Three North Shelterbelt Project, also known as the Green Wall Project, in 1978. This ambitious endeavor involves planting approximately 88 million acres of forests along a 2,800-mile stretch surrounding the Great Wall, with some areas reaching up to 900 miles wide. Over 66 billion trees have been planted so far, making it the largest environmental restoration effort in history. The Chinese government has invested significant funding and implemented various afforestation projects in recent years, resulting in remarkable achievements. Moving dunes have stabilized, and sandstorms have decreased by one-fifth between 2009 and 2014. Chinese officials estimate that the project will halt the expansion of desertification caused by human activity within a decade and restore dry regions to a more sustainable and productive state by 2050. To accomplish this, China has developed a two-part plan. Aerial seeding is utilized in less arid regions to cover vast areas, while farmers and landowners are incentivized to plant shrubs and trees in areas requiring closer attention. The government has established an oversight system with land surveillance databases and mapping, costing approximately $1.2 billion, along with a dust monitoring network in collaboration with Korea and Japan. The Green Wall consists of an outer belt, ranging from 775 to 1,765 feet wide, fortified with a sand fence. Inside, strategically arranged sand-tolerant and low-lying flora create an artificial environment to stabilize moving dunes. A 6-foot-wide gravel platform is constructed to suppress the sand movement and encourage the formation of a protective soil crust. China has also funded studies exploring the use of genetically engineered plants, grass strains developed in space, chemical dune stabilization, and agricultural techniques enabling rice cultivation in sandy soil. The scale and ambition of China's afforestation initiatives are unprecedented in history. Through extensive tree planting efforts and innovative techniques, China has made significant progress in stabilizing moving dunes and reducing the frequency of sandstorms. These projects not only aim to restore degraded ecosystems but also to create sustainable and productive environments that benefit local communities and the country as a whole. While challenges and criticisms exist, such as ensuring long-term maintenance and addressing potential ecological impacts, China's commitment to reversing desertification and restoring degraded lands is commendable. The envisioned transformation of once barren desert landscapes into green forests showcases the power of human determination and ingenuity in confronting environmental challenges. If you like what you watch, hit the like button to show your support. More importantly, subscribe to this channel so that you will receive more interesting videos.